Good morning, children. This is the term book, page number 1717. Already, this is Bukka Learns a Lesson. Already, we read till here. Okay, now we are going to start from here. Bukka starts crying. Bukka, Bukka, Starts, starts crying. Bukka starts crying and then he falls, F-A-L-L-S, falls asleep crying beside the pool. Bukka starts crying and then he falls asleep crying beside the pool. Next day, when he wakes up, he finds himself sleeping right in the middle of his hut next to his mother's warm belly. Next to his mother's warm belly, W-A-R-M, warm, here R is silent, warm belly, B-E-L-L-Y, belly, belly means stomach, okay. Bukka starts crying and then he falls asleep, crying beside the pool. Next day, when he wakes up, he finds himself sleeping right in the middle of his hut, next to his mother's warm belly. Was that a dream? Was that a dream? Thinks Bukka to himself. Thinks, T-H-I-N-K-S. Thinks Bukka to himself. H-I-M-S-E-L-F. Thinks Bukka to himself. After that day, A-F-T-E-R-T-H-A-T-D-A-Y day. After that day, no one complains, C-O-M-P-L-A-I-N-S, complains, C-O-M-P-L-A-I-N-S, complains about Bukka ever again, E-V-E-R, ever again, E-A-G-A-I-N, again. Once again, what was that a dream? Thinks Bukka to himself. After that day, no one complains about Bukka ever again. Okay, children, repeat along with me. Bukka starts crying and then he falls asleep crying beside the pool. Next day, when he wakes up, he finds himself sleeping right in the middle of his hut next to his mother's warm belly. Was that a dream? Thinks Bukka to himself. After that day, no one complains about Bukka ever again. Okay, children. Watch this video 3-4 times to read this lesson. Okay. Here, tick the right option. What did Bukka not to like doing? What did Bukka not like doing? Listening to elders, sleeping, crushing snails. Okay, you have to tick one. Who did all the animals complain to? Who did all the animals complain to? Bukka's mother and leader of the elephant herd and the king of the forest. Okay, you have to tick the right option. Okay, children. Next, complete these sentences. It is the snail. Next, you have to once again read this lesson. Have to complete this sentence. Okay. The squirrel willing to bring. Here, you have to complete this full line. Okay. And if any member of the herd face danger. This also, you complete. Read this lesson and complete it. Okay. The leader has them. Okay. Complete this. The butterflies dash. Okay. Sentences. These sentences you have to identify the lesson. Okay. And complete this one. Okay, children. Next, pick a tick against the state sentences that are true or cross against the ones. Okay, children. True or false. Okay. This also you have to complete. Okay, children. Thank you.